Today I'm breaking out the T-Bird and giving it a big upgrade. I recently went to a cool swap meet and picked up this vintage water temp gauge, so I tested it to make sure it's accurate, close enough, and today we're gonna put it in. First I had to remove the old ugly gauge, and now I gotta become a contortionist to fit this big rod through this tight little hole, and voila. Tighten it down, now screw it into place. Looks good to me. Next I have a big NASCAR brake kit I'm gonna have to put on.